tell me, would you introduce your bar?
Sure, this is Orange Tree.
Yeah.
In Haebangchon. It's one of the locations for the Haebangchon Music Festival. It's a pleasant bar. It's a lot of expats and Korean people too. Good place to come.
May I ask how old is this bar?
Honestly, I don't know. This bar's been open for
9 years
now? You are the boss. May I ask what's your name?
My name?
Yeah.
Mike.
Let's see. So what kind of music live show showing today?
It's just an open mic. Music club musicians from the area are coming in, singing, playing this music.
Very excellent. Yeah.
There's no set schedule.
Yeah. And would you explain a little bit about the Haebangchon Festival?
So what's your next question?
If I coming tomorrow, is the only festival from Orange Tree or some
other locations? So
yeah,
the Orange Tree is one of three or four locations. The festival,
it's all street.
Yeah, all the way up and down the street.
Do we have to buy the ticket
to get into the
festival?
No, it's free. You can go into any bar.
Yeah.
Just walk outside. Inside.
Oh.
Don't cover charge.
Oh.
No. Maybe some do cover charge.
Very interesting.
Probably depends on the bar.
There's no
bar. You go into a bar and they want to pay money?
Yeah.
That's like Lance.
What does that have to do
with it? It's his
festival. Who's the villain?
He organizes everything.
Fans? He gets paid for it. He's supplying. Organizing the bands. Advertising.
So you got some really good bands here. I've got whether it's like you or the VW, that's the dance or the Philly, or the Lost for bands. You have to go out and play the other place for place.
I know Loft. I know where is the Loft to eat. Near the fire station.
Yeah, that's gone.
The
Loft right here. The Loft right here.
Tonight is just open mic.